You know what I'm saying about that? Them kids in that ADHD video. It's an excuse for their bad behavior. Oh, my son has ADHD. So when we're in the mall, he has to walk 5 steps down on the right-hand side, then 10 steps on the left-hand side, and then 5 down in the middle. If not, if he doesn't do it correctly and we end up driving a mile away, we have to turn back or else Timmy will get mad. We got a man like Andrew Tate. Like he said, when have you seen a child in Africa walk 10 miles that way for water, 10 miles back, and repeat the process because they missed the fucking step? It's bullshit. These parents are labeling their kids with ADHD, so it's an excuse for them to have bad behavior. My child is a terror. He's a thief. He's a maniac. He throws around tables. He hits people. He swears. But it's all right because he has ADHD. Bullshit.